Hello guys, me Carter, this is Gap, and welcome back to another edition of Forza Horizon 5 Campaign Mode. So, as you saw in the first video just earlier, or recorded earlier, I already did the Goliath, and it was smooth as usual. Edited a few things to make sure I said, hey, if I click on the rewind button on my Xbox controller, then I can just go ahead and just finish the race from there and make sure I finish first place. So, if you watch the whole video, which was around 15 to 20 minutes long, then I don't expect to do the same thing here. For Gauntlet. So the live race was a supercar that I used, or a hypercar, just to make sure I finish the race quicker, but for the Gauntlet, I have to use a dirt car, or a world rally car, which is Kim Block's number 43 Ford Fiesta, blah blah blah, whatever the specifications are. I say, hey, if I can keep up with all the wins I have in Forza Horizon, then who knows? Maybe a big paycheck in reality, like get a chance to race in a go-kart. This is like in Virginia, there's this place called Apex Entertainment. Like it's like Topgolf where you like actually hang out with your buddies and you take a few golf swings here and there. But for Apex Entertainment, there's a bowling alley, a go-kart, and I don't know where they're, maybe rock climbing, but who knows. There's many things you can do over there, but let's just stay on topic, so yeah. But Forza Horizon 5 is just a great game. I give it 5 out of 5, just because the graphics is playable, unlike NASCAR 21 the Ignition. Like, I had to take a break once I finished up the final four race at Phoenix. I mean, like in season 2 of 21 Ignition in career mode, it was a complete disaster. Like, I thought I'd get a ride in a Ford in my third season, but yeah, spoiler alert. I just said drove it a Toyota in my first season, then a Chevy in my second season, and then a Toyota, so I can complete the all three manufacturers in a career mode. So I just finished up NASCAR 21 Ignition career mode, so the video uploads that I'm gonna upload like in a few weeks, right after my final exam, in a short week's notice, I'll just do it from there. And then once the kids come here in Virginia, like around, let's say, somewhere in the 22nd of December, based on Christmas week, and all the videos will be uploaded. So stick. That's a tune in to my YouTube channel, HappyCarla95. So, and as I get as time keeps flying by, I'm just running away from this field. I'm telling you. I mean, I can be. I wish I had sense of humor, but I always have my thought blocking and my speech therapist, you know? Yeah, sometimes I need to see a speech therapist so I can practice my conversations with certain people, like small talk and all that. So, not a big deal, so. It's part of how to create a YouTube video. You just have to learn how to reach out to people in public and convince people to watch your videos. So, That's basically what it is, and you inform people and say, hey, what do you think of this video? Do you give it a 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5? So I guess this 5-minute video is up, so that's how long, or the minimum of how long I should record something, unless it's shorter, like 2 to 3 minutes. But max is, did I say minimum of 5 minutes? That'd be way too long. But the maximum of 5 to 6 minutes will suffice how long this Forza Horizon 5 video will be. So, I'm making a happy corner of 5. Hope you all have a great day. Go ahead and watch the rest of the video while I prepare for Christmas. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, peace out.
unbelievable, you know that? I pulled out all the stops on that one. I really thought I had you.
Ready for a new adventure? You and the whole of Horizon Mexico. I know, right? There's Mexican car wrestling at Horizon, and I'm stuck up in the operations center. Adding it to your schedule.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy corona night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.